You'd have to throw that one back, Mr. Thompson.
There's a glass and a half in everyone.